Pleasingly, I can announce today that schools will resume 1 week earlier than we'd anticipated. When we set the date for schools opening on the 25th of October, we did it for two reasons. Firstly, to provide certainty for parents and school communities, and secondly, to make sure we'd already surpassed that 70% double dose figure. We didn't realise at that stage how quickly New South Wales residents would take up the opportunity to get vaccinated. So this is a safe way of resuming schools. But the staggered approach will remain in place. So the education team have been dealing with the health team for some time now. And whilst we can bring that week forward, the start date forward by a week, which I know is welcome relief to students, teachers and families, the staggered system, the staggered recommencement will still be in place. The schools feel better in having that staggered resumption. But at least all students, irrespective of what their year they're in, can look forward to returning to face-to-face learning a week ahead of schedule. And obviously, the New South Wales government, on the basis of health advice, will also be giving good advice to schools on what happens if there is a case. We want to avoid disruption as much as possible, but when all the teachers are vaccinated, a large proportion of 12 to 15-year-olds are vaccinated, that will change the way in which we deal with cases potentially at school, and there'll be further advice provided in relation to that matter.